Spellbound, the secret grimoire of Lucy Cavendish. It's Lucy Cavendish's new book, and it offers readers an insight into the magical world of spellcasting. A grimoire is a book kept by spellcasters, which documents their journey throughout the spells they've been crafting, the spells that they've been working with, their experiences, their insights, and so on. The book begins with some introductions to witchcraft and the nature of magic. Contrary to popular belief about spells and magic being complex or highly mystical or mystified, Lucy has written about magic in such a way that it's practical and applicable to everyday life. From what I've learnt reading about this book, magic is really accessible, and it has far greater significance in our lives than many of us realise. Through working with magic, and through understanding magic, we're actually being able to connect with what's natural within us and all around us. I would also like to say that from reading Spellbound, I can get a glimpse into how passionate Lucy is about her work and her life as a witch. And because of this, the way that she's portrayed magic, the way that she writes about it and expresses it with such passion and such love, it goes to show that magic can be something which can be included in our lives in such a beautiful way that's harmonious with all the different aspects that we live. You could describe this book as a bit like a recipe book, for these are spells which Lucy has developed over her many years and experiences as a witch. Because of this, you can tell as a reader, as a caster, that her heart is in these spells, her clear intent is in these spells that she's written. So whether you're a seasoned spellcaster or someone who's at the beginning of their magical journey, Spellbound has something for everyone. I would highly recommend this book for anyone who's interested in the metaphysical side of things and is wanting to be able to apply these principles in practical and grounded ways. Great job, Lucy. Everyone, I hope you enjoy the book. Blessings and love, Nathan and friends.